gracious Heavenly Father, we come to you in Jesus' precious name. Lord, we thank you. We thank you, Lord, that you are faithful and that you are good, O God, to us. We thank you, Lord, that you provide for our needs. And Lord, that you, your promises are good to us, to grow us, not to harm us. Lord, we thank you that you have everything under control, O God, because you are sovereign. So Lord, help us not to be mired in chaos or confusion, but to fix our eyes on Jesus, the hope and the freedom of our lives, and eternal salvation. Lord, help us now to be joyous givers. Givers to you, givers to others, O God. And Lord, help us, Lord, to share your love of Jesus Christ with this giving, and that all we say and do and think this morning, right here, right now. We praise you. In Jesus' name we ask this all. Amen. Please be seated. Today the choir presents to you Days of Elijah. Thank you. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Let's take our hymnals and turn to 690. 690. He be at me. You're the provider.
Lord, help us, Lord, to not just look at it as a place of work or something that we do as we go around in this journey, but look at it as an opportunity to tell of your faithfulness, of your goodness, and to tell others of eternal life in Jesus Christ. And for those of us that are retired, Lord, help us not to look at retirement as a time to sit back, but actually a time to grow in Christ Jesus, and to mentor and grow others in Christ Jesus as well, as you call us to. Lord, that we be faithful with what you've given to us, because you hold us accountable for every good and perfect gift. So Lord, help us to be accountable to you, O God, and to give everything that we've received from you right back to you, because it's all from you. We thank you, Lord. And Lord, we pray for a pastor for this church, that you will lead the search team, the elders and deacons, Lord, to the man, the family that you have for this church, O God, and that you provide. And Lord, give us patience and humility while we look. And Lord, give us direction. And Lord, we thank you that you are our hope. We have to not hope in anything else, just in you. So Lord, we place our hope and trust in you, that you will provide for this need in our church. We pray for our elders, Lord, and our deacons, Lord, that you would make them bold in your Holy Spirit, O God. Lord, that you would give them your wisdom, O God, and Lord, discernment from you. Help them, Lord, in making the right decisions. And Lord, help them, Lord, that you protect them from the arrows of the evil one. We thank you. We praise you, Lord. We give this day to you, and we look to you to change our lives this morning, to make us more like Jesus. In Jesus' name we ask this all. Amen. Let's stand and continue to sing.